Okay guys, as promised, here's a quick video of the coil winder. I'm going to use a drill motor to turn the table and also to turn the spindle. Just want to let you guys see how it's doing. And it'll be a quick demo. Seem to be having problems getting a good video, so here we go. Wobbling is from the drill motor and not from the table. Okay, now here's the spindle. Okay, thanks for watching.